I have to tell you, sister, my mother took me. My brother was in the Air Force in Korea. But my mother, we were part, I was born and raised in a church. But she was looking for something great. She was hungry. He that hungers and thirsts after righteousness will be filled. So she was looking for another church. She took me to this Pentecostal church. We went to this Pentecostal church. She drove. I wasn't old enough to have a driver's license. But you know what? Those people were doing all the stuff you're talking about. They were shouting. And I don't know if there's any tongues involved, but they walked the pews, jumped the pews, doing all kind of things. And you know what my mother's words were when we got in the car to leave? She said, I'll never come back here again. Them people are crazy. But you know what happened? The Spirit of God, the life of God that was in that little group of people, not necessarily doctrine or understanding, but the Spirit of God was real.
Hallelujah.
And it kept drawing her back. Again and again
and again.
Thank you, Lord.
Yes.
Thank you, Lord.